Hi, I'm Drew Lewis. I'm here at Winter NAMM 2019, and we are releasing the new Billy Joel Signature Series harmonica by Hohner. It's a fantastic instrument, handmade in Germany, still in Trossingen, Germany. It's made with a wood comb, screwed in construction, so that you can get in there and fix it and clean it. Same, based on the same model that Billy Joel has been playing since the very beginning. Piano Man was his first number one hit in 1973, and since then has become the most recognizable harmonica song in the world. You can get yours starting tomorrow from all the major retailers.